Where is Gogo? Authors Mala Kumar, Manisha Chaudhary. Illustrator Soumya Menon. Translators Mala Kumar, Manisha Chaudhary. Publisher Pratham Book. Toto loved animals. He worked in a zoo. One day he saw that Gogo, the gorilla's cage, was empty. Toto was shocked. He set off to find him. This is Toto. He worked in a zoo and he loved animals. He loved and liked all the animals in the zoo. But one day, what happened? The gorilla. Do you know what is a gorilla? It is like a monkey, but a bigger form of monkey. The gorilla named Gogo, his cage, his enclosure where Gogo lived, was empty. Imagine in a zoo, if one of the animal escapes, what will happen? So Gogo the gorilla, he had vanished. Toto was shocked. What to do now? And he set off to find Gogo. Gogo must have run towards the jungle, thought Toto. He looked behind every bush and tree. The animals in the forest watched Toto. But Toto could not find Gogo anywhere. So what did Toto think? He was thinking, where will Gogo the gorilla go? He might have gone to the jungle. So he went to the jungle and looked everywhere, behind every bush or every tree. He was looking everywhere. Where is Gogo? And what did the other animals do? The snake, the bird, the owl, all of them were watching Toto. What is Toto doing? All the animals were watching. But Toto could not find Gogo anywhere. He could not find Gogo in the jungle. So where did he go? Toto whipped out his field glasses. He scanned the area across the river. Was Gogo on the other side? So Toto had a pair of field glasses. Field glasses are binoculars. Do you know what are binoculars? They are glasses by which you can see very far away. And using his field glasses, he saw across the river and he looked in that area. Could he see Gogo anywhere? Had Gogo crossed the river and gone to the other side? Gogo was not to be found. Toto took a deep breath and dived into the river. What if Gogo was holding his breath and hiding underwater? So Toto could not see Gogo on the other side of the river. So he dived inside the river. He took a deep breath. We cannot breathe inside the river. Who can breathe inside the river? Fish, tortoise, and other water animals can breathe inside the river. But human beings like Toto or gorillas like Gogo cannot breathe inside the river. But maybe Gogo was holding his breath, not breathing, and hiding inside the river. That is what Toto went to check. Moti, the dog, took pity on him. He barked and looked towards the store nearby. Ah, Toto finally had a lead. So Toto could not find Gogo anywhere, not under the river, not on the other side, not in the jungle. But it seems Moti, the dog, knew something. He took pity. He felt sorry that Toto was searching everywhere. And he gave a hint to Toto. He barked. How do you bark? Woof, woof. And looked across the store. So there's a store, he said. He hinted, maybe that is where you should look for Gogo. And Toto finally had some idea. Toto flung open the door of the store. There was Gogo, happily munching on bananas. What a big mess Gogo had made. Toto just stared at him, not able to say a word. So what did Toto do? He went to the store and flung open the door. He quickly opened the door. And what did he see? He saw Gogo happily, very comfortably eating bananas. Gorillas love bananas. But inside the store, Gogo had made such a mess. He had thrown everything down, but he got his bananas and he was very comfortably eating bananas. And what did Toto do? Toto was not able to say anything. He just looked at Gogo and probably felt very relieved and thankful that he was able to find Gogo. That is how Toto finally found Gogo. After searching for Gogo everywhere, he was able to finally find Gogo inside the store. What do you think happened next? Toto must have taken Gogo back to his cage and safely locked up Gogo so that he could be safe there.
Difficult words. Shocked, surprised and upset. Field glasses. Binoculars to see distant objects. Pity. Feel sorry. Munching. Eating. Stared. Looked with eyes wide open.
Questions. Would you like to work in a zoo? What would be the most fun thing to do if you worked in a zoo? Who would be your favorite animal and why? How many bananas do you think a gorilla can eat in one sitting? How many can you eat? Is the zoo a good place for an animal to live? How would you feel if you were one such animal? Share your thoughts.